Alright, here we are. I decided I was gonna go ahead and give this game a shot. This is the Ascent. Just came out recently. Gonna give it a try here. Might play it for a little while. From what I've seen, it looks pretty good. Pretty well excited to get it started, so I'm gonna go ahead and start. New game. I love the character design already.
Every cycle, thousands of hope will make the planet fall on this planet, whatever it was called, I missed it. Most pay a hefty price of passage by contracting away their lives to the corporations as indentured laborers called indents. Slaves in all but name. You are an indent with the Ascent Group, the largest corporation on Vels.
I'm not doing that voice anymore. So the further down you go, the shittier everything gets, it looks like. And character creation. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with girl. Well, this looks like it's not really gonna matter. I think I like that. Style. Oh, okay. I was wondering what was changing. No, wait. Hydro Cat. I was almost worried about that. Not that I would have cared. Kind of like the Blood Direct. Nope. I think we'll go with that. Weapon skin? Alright. Okay, I see. I'm gonna have to say, it's a little annoying that they didn't make it so that I have an option to change the up and down controls. I would really like for up to be this, and down to be this, and left, or well, right and left. Yeah, it's even actually kind of hard to get used to. Alright. Interesting.
I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. It looks like showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
It's a little framey for me. I might need to do something with that. Okay, thought I was about to be under attack for a second there. Okay, so that's what that does. Is there anything back here? Boxes to break? Can I climb that? No. Not enough you cred.
So, they finally sent backup. Guess the problem was to reach the stack tops, or Boom would have left me here to be scavenged for orbs. I'm Drummer. Hope you came armed.
I don't know. I think I did.
SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door, together with a whole lot of ferals who came out of nowhere. Fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lockdown. You'll help out, right?
I mean, I'm supposed to, aren't I?
Right. Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs, find cheap soup poon, and, well, do nothing, I guess. I've lifted the lockdown. Good luck.
Yeah, you bitches.
Well, I finally successfully killed something. You're dead. Dead. Is he gonna hurt me? Okay. Okay, I have to hold it down.
Done. Report. Power readings erratic.
I was supposed to do that, right? Ow.
Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Boone. We're waiting around in feces up here. Are you sending reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job. Get it done. I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Oh man, if I got an option, I'll ping the shit out of you. More breakables. Sorry, robot, didn't mean to shoot you. I think that was a robot. I think I need to go this way. Yeah, those are robots, I'm pretty sure. I'm getting the hang of this. Is there anything else for me to break and pick up? And do and stuff? Little shitheads, you all gonna die.
Wanna know what real pain feels like?
New gun. It's real easy to just decide, oh, there's a guy there to shoot. I'll reboot the SI. Wow. So do I have a skill point? I'm level 2. Oh, I have 3 skill points. Alright, so we got Tactical Sense. Determines the amount of tactical charge gained for damage inflicted associated with the cybernetics attribute. Few things are as engineered as death and destruction. There's no skin that can emulate the high lethal combat. Affects cybernetics. Which it looks like I picked something up there. Kinda want that, just cause I know what critical hit rate is. Still, it's associated with the cybernetics attribute too. Which I'm pretty sure that's one of the things I'm looking to try and focus on, is cybernetics. Probably cybernetics and frame. Body battery.
Who wants some?
Ooh, what's that? I went up there. Damn it, how'd I get up there? Can I climb? No? Health is full. No, not there anymore all of a sudden.
About time. I know I promised you a bonus, but you know how it is. Revenue is below top.
Attention. Emergency protocol 2Delta-80 active. In compliance with the Arcology General Contingency Registry.
Oh, that son of a bitch. Alright, what did I just pick up? Oh, shockwave grenade. How do I use grenades? Yeah, I'm definitely getting the hang of this.
Multiple failure reports incoming. 38 local power.
Well, I'm really quite enjoying this so far. This is pretty nice. I wonder. I keep seeing this, there's that. Where are you? Upgrading. Cool. Ow. Okay. So it looks like we got our first boss fight. Yeah! You little shitheads. Ow. Damn. Okay, he's tough. Ouch. Yeah, I'll take all that. Yeah. Anything else to give me? No? That's a shame. I'm going to assume that, okay, yeah, it's probably equipped then. Okay, so that one is on Q. I don't know how I feel about that. There. They're fun to kill. Oh, nice. Camera angle's changing. Got going on here? Am I heading to the Warrens? I guess so. Neon Giant. That's right, that's who made the game. Neon Giant. And it's called The Ascent. As if we hadn't already covered this. This is a really good looking game. I wish my system was a little bit better. So it wasn't quite so jumpy. I'm working on it, guys. collecting the stuff up. I get paid for it on Thursday, so that's like gonna be the next step. It won't be the ending step. It's only like halfway. I still gotta get that graphics processor too. But I think I'm gonna call this a night here. This is really fun. I'm enjoying the shit out of this game. You can expect plenty more of this game in the future. This is awesome. I might even get my friend to start playing this with me too. See if I can get him to stay up late enough. Because I tend to be up pretty late. Actually, I tend to not even be able to get on until after 9:30. So, most of them are in bed. But I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try like hell to get them playing this one. Because this looks like it's going to be a lot of fun with friends, too. But that's all. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe. Come back for more. Bye!